All right, we're drinking hot Gatorade and we're working on the middle dividers.
For our mega build. Hey! Easy, players.
On the ground when I get in.
Woo!
It's nice and hot.
Nice and hot.
Thank you. phones off. Y'all lovey-dovey each other all day long. Who just coughed like a human? Is there a human among us? French kiss in the camps. Back to where I was doing before we were rudely interrupted. We're taking these clips and we're putting it on this stuff to secure it. I started these kennels because my dog is being attacked by wolves, my puppies, and I couldn't sleep at night because I was worried about it. It didn't happen once, it happened twice. I thought the first time was just a fluke. I was wrong. Caused me two puppies and a little bit hurt her leg.
Hey! Hey! Enough!
Don't play in there. It's too tight up the quarters, guys. I love this tool. This tool is such a bitch, I'll tell you what. It's gonna be a game changer in the kennel building industry. And it's not an expensive tool either. My sister found it and got it for me. I'm so glad she did. So now I'm thinking about clips. These are pretty big ones. I got all these other, oh, these are way thicker. Let me see what these little guys get. Show you the difference between the two. Okay. These are the ones I was using. These are way thicker. You can see, I don't know about way thicker, but these are like what we had before, I think, but the ones I had before were way thin.